Artificial intelligence, AI, has been a buzzword for years, and it's no secret that it's here to stay. From personal assistants like Siri and Alexa to self-driving cars and drones, AI is rapidly changing the way we live our lives. The future of AI is bright, with endless possibilities that can revolutionize the way we work, learn, and interact with the world. But how exactly will AI change our lives? Let's delve deeper into the future of AI and explore what we can expect. So, what kind of impact will AI have on our daily lives, and how can we prepare for this transformation? Welcome to Top Luxurious. In this video, we are going to talk about the future of artificial intelligence, how it will change our lives. So before starting, please like this video and subscribe to our channel for future updates. Artificial intelligence, AI, is a field of computer science that focuses on the development of intelligence machines that can perform tasks and typically require human intelligence, such as visual perception, speech recognition, decision-making, and natural language processing. AI systems can be designed to learn from experience and adapt to new situations, making them capable of improving their performance over time. AI systems can be divided into two main categories, narrow or weak AI, and general or strong AI. Narrow AI systems are designed to perform a specific task, such as playing chess or recognizing images in a photograph. In contrast, general AI systems are designed to perform any intellectual task that a human can, and can be applied to a wide range of domains. AI technologies are being used in many different areas, including healthcare, finance, transportation, education, and entertainment. Some examples of AI applications include virtual assistants like Siri and Alexa, self-driving cars, personalized recommendations on e-commerce websites, and fraud detection systems in banking. The field of AI is constantly evolving and advancing, with researchers exploring new approaches and techniques for creating intelligent machines that can perform increasingly complex tasks. The future of artificial intelligence. One of the most significant trends in AI is the increasing focus on developing more powerful and efficient algorithms. Deep learning, a subfield of AI, has made great strides in recent years and is now used for everything from image recognition to natural language processing. However, deep learning algorithms are still relatively slow and computationally expensive, making them impractical for many applications. To address this, researchers are exploring new algorithms that are faster and more efficient, such as probabilistic programming and reinforcement learning. Another trend in AI is the growing emphasis on explainability and transparency. As AI systems become more complex and make decisions that impact people's lives, it becomes increasingly important to understand how they arrive at their conclusions. Explainable AI aims to make AI more transparent by providing human-readable explanations for its decisions. This will help build trust in AI systems and ensure that they are used responsibly. The use of AI in healthcare is another area that is expected to grow in the coming years. AI is already being used to diagnose diseases, predict patient outcomes, and develop personalized treatment plans. In the future, AI could be used to monitor patients in real time, alerting doctors to potential problems before they become serious. AI-powered medical devices could also become more common, such as smart sensors that monitor blood glucose levels in diabetics. AI is also poised to transform the transportation industry. Self-driving cars are already being tested on public roads, and many experts believe they could become widespread in the next decade. This would not only make transportation safer, but also more efficient, as self-driving cars could communicate with each other to optimize traffic flow. AI could also be used to improve logistics, such as optimizing delivery routes and reducing waste in supply chains. Despite the many benefits of AI, there are also concerns about its potential impact on society. One of the biggest concerns is the potential for AI to displace workers, particularly in industries such as manufacturing and transportation. There are also concerns about the misuse of AI, such as the use of facial recognition technology for surveillance purposes. It will be important for policymakers and technologists to work together to ensure that AI is developed and used responsibly. In conclusion, the future of AI is full of promise, As algorithms become more powerful and efficient, AI will be able to tackle increasingly complex problems and transform many industries. However, it is important to ensure that AI is developed and used responsibly and ethically to avoid unintended consequences. With the right approach, AI has the potential to be one of the most transformative technologies of the 21st century. How artificial intelligence will change our lives? Artificial intelligence, AI, is already changing our lives in many ways. From virtual assistants like Siri and Alexa to personalized movie recommendations on Netflix. But AI is set to have an even greater impact in the years to come. Here are some of the ways that AI will change our lives. Enhanced personalization. AI can help companies to provide more personalized experiences for customers. For example, online retailers can use AI to recommend products based on customers' past purchases and browsing behavior. Personalized marketing campaigns can also be created using AI. Increased efficiency in manufacturing. AI can help manufacturers to optimize their production processes, reducing waste and improving efficiency. AI-powered robots can also perform tasks that are dangerous or difficult for humans, improving safety and productivity. Improved customer service. AI-powered chatbots can provide 24/7 customer service, answering common questions and resolving issues without the need for human intervention. This can improve customer satisfaction and reduce the workload for customer service teams. Enhanced security. AI can help to improve security by detecting and preventing cyber attacks. Machine learning algorithms can analyze large amounts of data to identify patterns that could indicate an attack. AI can also be used for facial recognition and other security measures. More accurate weather forecasts. AI can be used to analyze weather data and provide more accurate forecasts. This could help to reduce the impact of extreme weather events and improve planning for agricultural and transportation industries. Improved education. AI can be used to personalize learning experiences for students, providing individualized lesson plans and feedback. AI-powered tutors can also provide additional support for students who are struggling. These are just a few examples of how AI will change our lives in the coming years. However, it's important to ensure that AI is developed and used responsibly and ethically, taking into account the potential risk and unintended consequences. With the right approach, AI has the potential to transform many aspects of our lives for the better. As we've seen, AI is set to transform every aspect of our lives in the coming years. From healthcare and education to transportation and entertainment, the possibilities are endless. It's crucial to stay informed and keep up with the latest developments in the field to ensure we're ready for the changes that lie ahead. While there are potential risks and challenges associated with AI, there's no doubt it has the potential to make our lives easier, more efficient, and more enjoyable than ever before. So, are you ready to embrace the future of AI and all it has to offer? So, that's it for today. What do you think of our video? Let us know your thoughts in the comments below. If you enjoyed this video and would like to hear more from us, please subscribe to our channel and turn on notifications before you go. Thanks for watching.